He's clear for warrants. He's got 9 pages in RMS for various assaults. Looks like a suicide attempt.